manager of Rasmussen Diamonds in Mount Pleasant. She's a fifth-generation employee and said there's one key to the business lasting 120 years.
It is a pretty significant moment in a lot of people's lives. It's emotionally charged, probably one of the most emotionally charged purchases that you can make.
While the sparkle of a diamond is unlike anything else, it's what you can't see, the sentiment behind it, that makes a gemstone worth every penny. Which is the same reason she says people still enjoy coming in to buy a ring or necklace rather than doing it online.
I feel like jewelry is still one of those things that you still want to have a relationship with the person that's selling you something, once again, that's so emotionally important to you.
While she loves making those special moments happen, she says the employee discount isn't bad either.
You know, we get a little bit of perk on our end, too.
As expected.
But not on every item, like this $21,500 pink diamond, or the diamond they sold for just shy of a cool $500,000 price tag. But surprisingly, Widmar says it's not the rich and the famous who are